morning. Happy Labor Day. We're here in Cedar Park at the Shipley's Donut Place. I'm on my way to Whataburger. So we stopped here. Oh, and shout out to Kasim Abbasi from Rawalpindi, Punjab, Pakistan. Even the Oliver takes two parking spots. So don't mess with me, nigga. Yeah. So even Oliver takes two spots. Okay? Alright, it's time to head on. I'm gonna go on to Whataburger now. Once again, happy Labor Day. I'll probably say that 10 more times in the video. Alright, y'all. So, my little bitty breakfast for my diet going on. This is the morning. Let me whip around here and show you that the Oliver is here outside. There it is, right there. And I'm gonna have my breakfast and then make the rounds. Okay, y'all. All right, y'all, I'm still at Whataburger. Been here about 3 hours already. About to take off. First, I'm gonna move it. Y'all know I always park for a short time in the handicap section just for sake of being able to say I did it. So I'm gonna move it over here to handicap in a minute. Alright, thanks for watching for now. Alright, there you go. I said I was gonna move it to handicap. There's handicap right there. There's Oliver parked in handicap. Yeah, but I got an excuse. Anybody drives a tractor to go to breakfast gotta be retarded. And if you're retarded, park in handicap. That's how what I say. Alright then. There's gonna be more. Alright, we've made it down here to 7-Eleven. North Bell or 183, right at 1431. Shout out to Hash, Weed, Kasim, Papa, Mama, Hassan, Stephanie. Oh yeah, Kasim, double parked. Yeah, I know you love that, double parked. All right, here we are, still at 7-Eleven. I done turned it around. Still taking two spots, Kasim. There you go. And just another shot. 7-Eleven Exxon. Happy Labor Day, as I've said earlier. Still Labor Day. I'm still here at Exxon 7-Eleven. Not very much breeze at all today. Ollie's running great. So far the day's been good. I know I've said it, but happy Labor Day. Today is September 5th, 22. Traffic is crazy out there. It's gonna be nuts trying to drive home. I'll be back. Yeah, they're going crazy out there. Here we are at Taco Bell in Cedar Park. Y'all know I come here every time I come to town. I don't eat here because right now I'm doing this major diet, but whatever. Yeah, Taco Bell. You gotta love it. Run for the border. Yes, sir. Ryan, Jake, this is y'all's old store, like I said in the last video on July 4th. Okay, then.
Timbers, I'm down here at Shell where Gandhi works, my friend Gandhi. Gonna buy some gasoline in a minute. I've been gone all day. Y'all know Whataburger, Taco Bell, Exxon, 7-Eleven. Next, I gotta go to Walgreens. But first, we're gonna buy some gas. All right, I'll be back.
All right, Ollie's going crazy, ghosting out here at Gandhi's. Ghosting at Gandhi's in Cedar Park. We're gonna keep going. Gandhi company, we'll keep Ollie company. Ghosting at Gandhi's. I like the ring of that. Next stop, I'm gonna be home. I don't think I'm gonna stop at QT today. All right, y'all. I think I'm gonna head home. I've been gone a long, long time. All right, I'm back home from all day generally. Basically all day at Whataburger and Exxon and 7-Eleven, Walgreens, Gandhi's. Been a nice trip. Yes, sir. Happy Labor Day. I know I've said it 20 times. All right, y'all. Thanks very, very, very much for watching.
I'm back home, as you can see. Been gone since early this morning. It always wears me out. I don't know why. When I drive to town and drive home, I feel like I pushed the tractor to town and pushed it home. It absolutely wears me out. But, I did what I could to take y'all along for the ride. I hope you enjoy everything in the video. It's gonna be a slideshow, big slideshow. And what else can I say? Oh yeah, Happy Labor Day. Is that like the 5 millionth time I've said it? So, have a good one, and y'all stay safe, and of course, thanks for watching. By the way, in case I forgot to tell you, Happy Labor Day.
Flat sand legs. Wisconsin. Oh, that's sweet.